man zone. I think there's defensive 3 seconds to be called there, but they're not making him expend or extend too far out on the floor, which I think plays to his strength.
Oh, that's a sweet move from Jayson Tatum.
Tatum has gotten stronger and better with the ball each year he's been in the NBA. Last year in the finals, had trouble finishing in the paint. There, easy money.